Now it's amazing what doesn't exist in the real world. For example, in the real world, modern system behaviors in which we describe things in the same way as we would drop them as a wash of water or pick out particular groups of stars on the stars compared to constellations as if they were separate groups of stars. Well, they're groups of stars in the mind's eye. They are not out there in the stars.
In the skies.